right, here we are at the range again. Garfield's gear review for the loadout room. Taking a look at my Glock 41, the new Glock 41. We've been out here today shooting it a little bit. Also, the SGM extended magazines for my Glock. Got those out here, gonna try those out as well. Wrote recently, or a few weeks back, about my Defender plate carrier. I've got that out here today too, working it around a little bit. I did make the modification in here. Put some Velcro in there. Seems to be working out real well. Again, the quick release is over here. We had that on earlier, but I put some Velcro here so everything stays put just the way that it should coming from the back. So far, we're working good. Let's try it out here. Put it good? All right. Here we go. First off, this thing is weight weird. Very weird. Very strange. And we have a misfire, first round. Trying a stovepipe. First misfeed of the day. Try it again. Okay, so out of one magazine, that was what, two or three?
Two.
Yeah, we had two of misfeeds out of one magazine out of 26 rounds. Not necessarily the greatest. So we're gonna dump one of that, try the second one. Another. And at this point, this is our third misfeed we've had inside of two magazines. So at this point, we're going to stop and say, hey, maybe these SGM Tactical extended magazines are not necessarily the greatest. So we're going to end this one right here and say, not so much. I haven't had any problems today. Haven't had any problems today with the Glock 41, with any of my regular Glock magazines. It has functioned flawlessly. It's been fun to shoot. A little bit longer sight radius on there, just 0.7 inches longer. Slightly different trigger pulls, a little bit lighter than the standard Glock 21 that I was used to. I really like it, but the SGM Tactical extended magazines, not so much. So for Garfield, gear review for the loadout room, Garfield out.